The Battle of Karbala took place on Muharram 10, in the year 61 of the Islamic calendar, October 10, 680, in Karbala, in present-day Iraq. On one side of the highly uneven battle were a small group of supporters and relatives of Muhammad's grandson, Hussein ibn Ali. And on the other was a large military detachment from the forces of Yazid, the Umayyad Caliph. Political background. The rule of the third caliph, Uthman ibn Affan, concluded with a violent uprising. This uprising ended with the assassination of Uthman. And for many days rebels seized and occupied the city of Medina. Under the overwhelming pressure of the Ummah, Ali ibn Abu Talib was elected as the fourth caliph with massive numbers of people swearing their allegiance to him. His immediate steps were to ensure the unity of Muslims. The governor of Sham, Muawiyah, kinsman to the murdered Caliph Uthman, refused allegiance to Ali and revolted against him, using his cousin's unpunished murder as a pretext. This resulted in armed confrontations between the Islamic Caliph, Ali ibn Abu Talib, and Muawiyah. Practically, the Muslim world became divided. At the death of Ali ibn Abu Talib, his elder son Hasan ibn Ali succeeded him but soon signed a treaty with Muawiyah to avoid further bloodshed. Muawiyah remained the ruler of Sham. Prior to his death, Muawiyah was actively plotting a major deviation from Islamic norms. He was establishing his son Yazid as the next ruler, hence establishing dynastic rule for the first time in Islam. This was a move which was considered unacceptable by some leaders of the Ummah, including the younger son of Ali ibn Abu Talib, Hussein ibn Ali. The majority of Muslims were observing the conduct of the leaders of prominent companion families, namely, Abdullah ibn Abbas, Abdullah ibn Zubair, Abdullah ibn Omar, Hussein ibn Ali, and Abdulrahman ibn Abu Bakr. In his written instructions to Yazid, Muawiyah suggested specific strategies for each one of them. Muawiyah warned Yazid specifically about Hussein ibn Ali, since he was the only blood relative of the Prophet Muhammad. Yazid was successful in coercing Abdullah ibn Abbas, Abdullah ibn Omar and Abdulrahman ibn Abu Bakr. Abdullah ibn Zubair took refuge in Mecca. Hussein ibn Ali believed the appointment of Yazid as the heir of the caliphate would lead to hereditary kingship, which was against the original political teachings of Islam. Therefore, he resolved to confront Yazid. Events before the battle. Muawiyah died on Rajab 22, 60 AH, 680 CE, in violation of Islamic tradition and his own written agreement with Hasan ibn Ali. Muawiyah appointed his son Yazid as his successor, converting the caliphate into a dynasty. Few notables of the Islamic community were crucial to lending some legitimacy to this conversion of caliphate into a dynasty. Even people like Sayyid ibn Uthman and Al-Ahnaf ibn Qais denounced his caliphate. Hussein ibn Ali was the most significant threat to this dynastic rule, since he was the only living grandson of the Prophet Muhammad.
قال الناس.